Christian with your high and mighty errand. Your action speaks so loud, I can't hear a word you're saying. Hey sister, bleeding heart with all of your compassion, your labors do the hurt but can't assuage temptation. Hey man of science with your perfect rules of measure, can you improve this place with the data that you gather? Hey mother mercy, can your lungs bear fruit forever? Is your fecundity a tremble or a treasure? Did you see your children cry when you left them at the station? Hey moral soldier, you've got righteous proclamations and precious stones to fuel your pulpy conflagrations. And I wanna conquer the world, give all the idiots a brand new religion, put an end to poverty and cleanliness and toil, promote equality and all of my decisions. I want to conquer the world, expose the culprits to the children, do away with their pollution, and then I'll save the whales. We'll have peace on earth and global communion. I want to conquer the world. 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 Do what you want.
Subconscious edge, as old glory maintains your consciousness. There's a loser in the house and a puppet on a stool, and a crowded way of life, and a black reflecting fool. And as an evil man, the moral fabric dies, then country and pretender ignores people's cries. You are the government. You are jurisprudence. You are the volition. You are jurisdiction. And I make a difference. Ooh.
Along with attitude.
One.
pathetic example of Earth's organic heritage. When I look back and think, when I ponder and ask why, I see my ancestors spend with careless abandon, assuming eternal supply. Modern man, ecosystem destroyer. Modern man, destroyers of the chain. Modern man, pathetic example of Earth's organic heritage. Just a sample of carbon based wastage. Just a fucking tragic epic of you and I.
noise, discharge, overwhelmed by industry. Searching for a modern day savior from another place, inclined for charity. Everyone begging for an answer without regard to validity. The searching never ends, it goes on and on and on for eternity.
That's where I'll stay. Swim and upstream, stream, I maintain against the grain. Against the grain. Against the grain. Against the grain. There's a bar behind the window. There's an ugly laughing man. Like a hummingbird in silence. Like the blood on my door. It's a
Mona Lisa. I got a little gun, here comes oblivion. I never loved you. How did you find me? Like I'm forever from complicity.
But it looks as though faith alone won't sustain us no more. seed of proliferation, but it's got it melted into an inharmonic hole, to an inharmonic hole. Consciousness has plagued us and we cannot shake it, though we think we're in control, though we think we're in control. Questions that besiege us in life are testament of our helplessness. There's no vestige of a beginning, no prospect of an end. When we all disintegrate, we'll all have been again, yeah. Time is so rock solid in the minds of the horrors, but they can't explain why it should slip away, explain why it should slip away. History and future are the comforts of our curiosity, but here we are, rooted in the present day, rooted in the present day. Questions at the sea, just in life, are testament of our helplessness. There's no vestige of beginning, no prospect of an end. When we all disintegrate, we'll all happen again, yeah. If you came to conquer, you'll be king for a day, but you too will deteriorate and quickly fade away. And believe these words you hear when you think your path is clear. We have no control. We have no control. We have no control. We do not understand. You have no control. You are not in command. You have no control.
such an extended...
along a dusty road. His life was holy and he couldn't bear the load. He left his people and a simple life behind. He raised his torso and he looked into the sky, shouting his questions, looking for directions. What do I do now? Now a confused girl says after she betrayed, the stresses of maturing compound every day. Glances up to see her favorite video and gets ideas from Madonna's nasty clothes. In need of affection, she craves a direction. Her heroes offer her. Everyone's looking for something, and they assume somebody else knows what it is. No one can live with the decisions of their own. It seems so they look to someone else to tell them what to be, tell them what to wear, tell them what to say, tell them how to act and be compelled others compulsively until the world is all like them. My lifestyle was politically incorrect. I don't believe in self-important folks who preach. No bad religion, some can make your life complete. Prepare for rejection, you'll get no direction from me. You'll get no direction from me. You'll get no direction from me.
Machines have all been brought, but the fields have washed away, and the palaces now stand where
for the government's own lane, and the times to see ahead, when the squares are those to use. But we don't wish to admit what it is we have to lose. Millennium coming, the modern age is here. It sanctifies the future, yet renders us with fear. So many theories, so many prophecies. What we do need is a change of ideas. When we are scared, we can hide in our reveries. But what we need is a change of ideas. Change of ideas, change of ideas. What we need now is a change of ideas.
That I'm leaving behind. the truth. We're somewhere in the middle, and we're all just looking to. Is someone watching over you? Inside they know what's best for you. Judgment's not tomorrow, it's the day as now it's here. But no, it isn't Jesus. Take a look at all your fear.